for about 45 minutes now. She was a little bit aloof when we first came out. She did warm up, very interested in playing with toys. We introduced her to two dogs. She did very well. We introduced her to a stranger. She did perfectly on that. In my opinion, she was actually a bit submissive, which is a wonderful quality in a dog. And another great skill she has is she's learned to, she has the coping skills to be able to calm down herself. As you can see, she picked up a chew bone in the yard and is completely relaxed.
You take me to the